in August of 1979, you two will enter into holy matrimony. As you walk down the aisle on your father's arm, your smile will light up the room.
Vernon, my husband, my sweetheart, my confidant, my pastor, my friend.
Approximately 40 years after that day, in August of 1979, when you exchanged your wedding vows, you and your husband will renew your vows again. This time, you will walk down the aisle on the arm of your youngest son. And again, your smile will light up the room and your husband's heart.
So, you have been a true husband and father, always putting God first in all that you say and do. So as we celebrate our renewed commitment here today, and as we reflect on our life together as husband and wife, I do now wish to reaffirm the vows we took 40 years ago. And looking forward to another 40 years or more with you.